kill you, you know.
I see that.
Kryptonite makes me soft. I bleed, you shoot me. I went to Kasnia. I saw those pictures you have of me. My sister knows I envy me. Please don't do this. We are the same. We have the same genes, the same... I see we've come to the part where Svillin says, we are not so different, you and I. I am not a villain. The devil can cite scripture for his purpose. Lex Luthor sent you here, right? So once you've done his bidding, what's he gonna do to you? You're a loose end. Everything he's told you, he's lying. He hurts people. For God's sake, just look him up. He did those things in service to the world. You are so limited. Your life could mean so much. And yet, you fly around in a cheerleader skirt. How did they do it? What did they say to make you believe? Look out the window and you will see fear, racism, strife. This country is a fatted heifer. I am here to cut his throat. But first, admit that you are wrong. Go on. That you defend the corrupt. The American dream is snake oil. Who sold it to you? Was it your Alex? You know, for saying that you want to know your enemy, you don't know me at all. For instance, that pain you're feeling, you've only felt it for the past couple of months. But me, I've been dealing with kryptonite for 15 years.